Hello students, sometimes the abstract concepts in mathematics become difficult for a learner to understand, but with the help of activities these concepts can easily be understood. Today we shall perform an activity to verify the result the angles in the same segment of a circle are equal. To perform this activity we require some material. The materials are some colored papers, cardboard, ruler, compass, pair of scissors and adhesive. Now to begin with, we take a circle of convenient radius, say 12 centimeters we have taken here. Now we mark two points on the circle, namely A and B. Let this be point A and this is point B. Now with the help of a ruler we join these points. What do you observe? Yes, we get a chord AB which divides the circle into two segments. Now as we are concerned about the angles in the same segment, let us take three arbitrary points in the same segment, namely C, point D and point E. Now we join points A and C and points C and B to obtain angle ACB. Similarly, we join points A and D, also D and B, so that we obtain angle ADB. Similarly, we join points A and E, also E and B. What do you get? We get three angles in the same segment. Now as we have to verify the measure of these three angles to be equal, let us prepare the replica of these angles. This is angle 1, this is angle 2 and this is angle 3. How do you prepare the replicas of these angles? Let us take a tracing paper this way and we draw this angle ACB. In this way, and with the help of colored chart paper, we prepare the replica of this angle in this manner. Likewise, we prepare the replica of angles ADB and AEB. This we have already prepared. Look here, we have the replicas of these angles as angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3. Now we are supposed to verify that these angles are of equal measure. How do we do? We just pick up these replicas and arrange them one above the other. Yes, what do you notice? We observe that all these angles have equal measure. That means angle ACB is equal to angle ADB is equal to angle AEB. Now I have a query for you. What happens if we take these angles in the other segment? One more query. What happens if this chord becomes the diameter? Verify for yourself. Thank you.